We're doing something a little different today since Drew and I are getting ready for families. We're kind of letting them, so I just pulled them out of their pen. We're gonna let them kind of burn off some energy while we wait for families to start coming. We've got a lot of things we still need to kind of, some loose ends to tie up and T's to cross, I's to dot, that sort of thing. Yeah, just hear it to me. Puppies? What's the matter? Oh, they all want to go in the living room to play. No, we're not going to play in there, especially when you're less supervised. Oh, Mr. Darcy. Mr. Darcy. You guys are breaking my heart. Hey, there's toys over here. Hey, there's lots of toys to play with over here. They know how much fun they have in the living room. He's like, I can have fun with this. Mr. Darcy, it's all picked up in there.
Mr. Darcy.
Oh, wait, somebody pulled toys out again.
What's going on?
Aww. He's so sweet.
What's up?
He knows where the fun happens.
Your mommy will be here soon. Your mom and dad will be here soon. Is it both of them?
Yeah. Just forward a little bit.
Mr. Darcy. It's okay, bud.
You guys can see Mr. Darcy. There he is, wanting to get in the living room. Hey, buddy. Good morning, Beth. Good morning, Mike and Susie. Mr. Darcy, we're gonna play out here, buddy. The dining room is a little better suited for potty accidents. Capture as much as I can. Hey, buddy, I know. Your mom is going to be here so soon. Yeah, your mom is going to be here really, really soon. I'm getting the battery. Don't you puppies pull down the camera.
What are you doing? Puppies! Did Mom and Dad give you that? Oh no. Mom and Dad surely didn't give you this. F! Oh, that is gross. Puppies? No. Outside touching up the message on the stairs.
Okay, what the fuck is that?
It had the poop bag.
Oh.
They don't have anymore?
It had the other bag that was around.
Alright, I'm gonna go on asking.
Come on.
Bella.
We're gonna go in and out of the gates over and over again. Okay? You can stay and play with pups for now, baby. You need to stay on the ground, though, okay?
Step back.
Yeah.
Home.
There's some under the table.
Oh, okay.
I'm not under the table.
Step on it.
Mom.
puppies found a simple mat, and they're over in the corner here trying to get kibbles out of the simple mat.
Please stop whistling.
As soon as he takes a drink of water, or like when they're driving, then bowels are gonna move.
Well, I was going to
move his bowels.
Have you seen him poo?
Not today.
I don't know who it was that just did that right there. And I guess we'll probably check the
alive.
Check
Yeah. Does anybody know who was that pooped right here?
Mom.
Maybe somebody remembers.
Mom, I think I remember.
Like this was just. It just happened.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Maybe somebody saw it.
Mom.
So that's about a half a cup.
I bought this $50
Just kidding. It was 50 cents. Blob of poop over here.
Oh, there is. Tiny one.
Looks like it got pushed into the carpet by a puppy. I'm gonna check the bottom of your shoe.
Both
my shoes.
Slipper. It's a slipper, not a shoe. Silly mom, silly dad.
I will send you to Jesus.
Huh?
I will send you to Jesus.
Do you have a meditation degree yet?
They're in the driveway.
Who are they?
It just blows your mind.
They're so little. Oh my gosh, I can't even. I can't.
No, Bella, come on.
Oh my god. I'm just like so overwhelmed. Hi. Oh my gosh, I'm so overwhelmed.
Yeah, that's usually the reaction that we get, is that people, after they've been watching them on the live for, you know, 2 months.
You're so beautiful.
Oh, isn't he perfect? Aww. Aww. You can come in and have a seat and sit down there if you like.
So little. So calm. Oh my god.
Oh, sorry.
Mr. Darcy. Hello. I'm going to speak first.
Someone's going to be like, wait, he gets to
go. Yeah. Isn't this not fair? You guys, after FaceTime and everything. Come on in, let's sit down, please. I'm gonna come outside. I think it's so much fun.
I'm
not
trying to prove
it. Hi,
BEATRIX. What you need?
I was gonna say.
grabs Darcy's folder and paperwork.
The purple color? Who's the purple color?
Yeah,
we need it. Here. You're Emma, right?
That's Beatrix.
Beatrix, okay. I do know you.
They are. They're sweet. They're the sweetest.
They also have really raggedy tails.
Oh, that's, yeah, I know. We had some really nasty rainstorms over the last couple weeks.
You know, we were wondering if this was a prime tornado.
Oh, it is. Well, I mean, we haven't had one, but I know Elizabeth, like, she lived in an area that was like they had one really, really close. And I actually grew up in Kansas, so I was like real tornado country. But it seems these days like tornadoes are moving towards like the southwest.
We saw a red barn way, you can see it from 4 miles away.
Right.
That's them.
Yeah, that's us. Beatrix, this one right here is Emma.
That's the one we always need. Oh,
Emma and Mr. Emma, Darcy look a lot alike.
Little evil.
Oh, there you are. I was wondering.
crown?
Yeah.
I think you left it in your mouth. And I'm gonna get it back.
Oh, your feet are wet. It scares me.
They're jumping for this one, for this puppy. Isn't it cute?
Yeah, you're being awfully silly.
They turned it off when it was that low. Elizabeth?
Yeah.
They turned it off when it was that low. That's why I put it up, was because I came in and they had...
Well, I was hoping that run over there, they wouldn't be messing with it as so much, because they weren't.
This is a no-tune shoelace.
back and they howl.
He has been like just
I don't have the pipe stuff here. I put that too.
Remember, no, this is a no.
Does that mean this is what we're doing? Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, I don't know.
I'm using the puppy as drums.
We're gonna look for it later, sweetie, because we are very busy right now. Yeah, So Indy.
Yeah, brother, if you could come watch the pups, dude.
Are you taking me into Area 51?
No, you play the pups, please.
Bradley, I thought you were down here watching the puppies for me like I had asked you to.
This is not allowed.
PIPPI, and I don't know. Oh, so many people are joining in. The live can't see you.
Yeah.
Okay, now they can. This is an annual hunt. One of my favorite puppies. My second favorite. Actually, no, of course. Oh, yeah. Beatrix.
No.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Yeah. Puppies, come back here. The live ones to see you. Come back here. Beatrix, I like you a lot, but when you chew on things, not that much.
Yeah. is that, Mom?
Oh,
You got them distracted.
Oh, I never knew puppies were so tiring. I'm about to fall asleep. I want you to come over here. Daisy. Come on, Daisy. The wife can't see that. Yeah, having a whole litter of things is really exhausting. Especially six. Oh man, I remember missing his litter. Eight whole puppies. Whenever you played with them, you were exhausted by like the first 3 minutes. I was exhausted by like the first 5. Right now. These puppies are tiring. God, the puppies have so much energy. I'm your dad's coat. I'm gonna have to give up soon. I don't think Daddy wants the puppies. My toes. Oh, she's got a seat. She's got a seat for someone.
What's up? Excuse me, say again.
I think I got the tape. in the chair.
I don't like that.
God.
What
Come here.
Daisy. Hi, Daisy. Daisy.
You look so pretty in this bed.
Hi, Daisy. Oh my gosh, you're so
good. Mr. Darcy, what you doing, bud?
One year later.
I
who's going? Tom Baba? Mr. Darcy.
Goodness, what happened here?
Dogs.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm making the mess. What's up, honey bud? Thank you.
here's the best, and it belongs on pizza.
Thank you.
song.
What are you barking about? What are you barking about? Oh, that's up. No worries, you can leave it open. It's alright.
For watching your puppies. Do you want
to reopen
that play?
Yeah! Ooh, I'll get some of my toys. It's just Vienna and Rio. It's so exciting today!
Real. the toy.
Yeah, this is real.
Rio doesn't care about his toys.
Oh, Okay. It's got to be a clown. Okay. Bradley.
Darcy's mama made this for Bradley. How cute is that?
Squidward.
She crocheted this by hand.
And this.
And then May, yeah, she crocheted a little Cavalier puppy for May.
Thank you.
And then Bella's.
Oh my gosh, I love it.
And she made for Bella a little bunny rabbit. How cute and nice are those? They're so nice of her.
That's not Squidward.
And then a heart for all of us.
Well, she made a cup of coffee and a donut for me and Dad.
It's squishy.
This is the point.
Yeah, and also mine is so squishy.
Mom, it's squishy on the head.
Mine is so squishy. It's really squishy. And it's really
Well, so it was over here. We just moved them over to here this morning because we wanted to get things cleaned up, and they seem to like the nice, cozy.
Yeah.
Cool.
Are you ready? Here we go. We're going out into the wild. Okay.
Bradley. Dude.
Where to put the camera.
Hey, puppy doodles.
Hold on, Paris. I'll be right there. All right, I'll be right there.
Here.